In the ongoing Asia Cup 2018, Indian cricket team defeated Pakistan by 8 wickets on Wednesday to win 2 matches in a row inside 2 days. Bhuvneshwar's performance was the highlight for India as he sent Pakistan on back foot by dismissing openers Imam Ul Haq, 2, and Fakhar Zaman, 0, inside the first 5 overs with just 3 runs on board. Bhuvneshwar, who was also adjudged man of the match, was later on seen cutting a cake with a sword to celebrate India's victory.